Let's have a look at the person in the two seat. So if we watch their blade, watch their knees, you can see that the blade goes in quite a lot quicker, but the way it goes into the water, it's still going in and there's a bit of a movement. A little bit more movement than we'd like, but it's pretty good catch.